Costa Rica, Central America. Costa Rica is known for its beautiful rainforest. They cover about a third of the country. Much of this land is protected by a land conservation program, rare and beautiful wildlife. Plants and trees are found in the Costa Rican rainforest, but Costa Rica isn't only for scientists and tourists. Agricultural crops such as coffee and bananas are grown there and exported to other countries. Also, salt is produced from seawater. China, Asia. China is known for its many products, its large population, and its long history. More rice is grown in China. More steel and textiles are produced in China, and more people live in China than in any country in the world. It is also a very big exporter of tea. The Chinese are known for inventing many useful and common things we use today, such as paper, gunpowder, silk, and the compass. One of China's most famous attractions is the Great Wall. It is located in northern China. Europe. Italy is known for many things, including fashionable clothing, modern furniture, beautiful glasswork, marble, and many historical and cultural attractions. Tourists come to Italy every year to see the sights and go shopping for popular Italian products like shoes and pottery. Foods such as olive oil, pasta, and cheese are produced in Italy and exported abroad. Also, plenty of fish are caught and processed in the coastal areas of country.